you very much.
Hey.
What? Huh? That's wrong. What?
Ah, you're back.
Hey. Please head to the exam room. Take care. Hmm? I see. What shall we do? Here we go. What do you think? Hey. I see.
All right, then. Yeah. The rest is on you.
My heart. Swoon!
Everyone's incompetent.
Man!
Class is starting.
Well...
What's going on?
Do you know the answer? Hey!
Yes.
Hey!
you. I see. It's you. I see. Very well. Well then. It's you.
Why?
An idea has dawned on me. Thank you. Indeed. Let us be off. No. Could this be? How foolish. I decline. You say? You are unforgivable. Yes. You have my thanks.
All right.
Okay. Let us return home.
back.
Master! It feels weird being here dressed in a normal outfit. Well, I'm completely done with that part-time job. Oh, and my students. I've been giving them all a lot of advice. So, about that talk we had? You know, about whether or not we should date? I'm sorry. I really thought it through, though, you know? I was so happy when you shared your feelings the other day. I finally realized how I felt. But I'm a teacher, and you're my student. You're in a tricky situation as it is. If we get caught, suspension would be just the beginning. I'm restraining myself because you're so special to me. Where does that confidence come from? Ugh! Why are you so okay with this? Now I feel dumb for trying to back away. I had every intention of saying goodbye to you. Oh, fine. Why would you like a woman like me? You're a high school student with strange tastes. Or is that the sort of thing a member of the Phantom Thieves is into? That whole thing with Takase-kun's guardians worked out way too good for me. And you're the only one who knew about my situation. I haven't lived this long without learning a thing or two, you know. Don't worry, I have no intention of telling anyone. There are a lot of stories about the Phantom Thieves, but in the end, they help people like me, right? That's so you. I just thought you were a problem child with a criminal record, but now I know better. I'll support you 100%. You're not just a student to me. You're someone special who helped me realize my path as a teacher. A new path where I'll never abandon any of my students. Right? For my students and for you.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened the ultimate secret of temperance, granting thee infinite power.
All right. All right.
Life really is a roller coaster, isn't it? I went from being a teacher to being a maid to dating a high school student. So, as someone who went from being my master to my boyfriend, do you have any requests for me? I'll obey them, you know, even though I'm no longer a maid. Don't be so conceited. You're younger, so you should rely on me. Here, by all means. Looks are so deceiving. I thought you were one of those shy guys who didn't pursue women. Can I stay with you a little bit longer today?